The thyroid is echonormal. Due to the enlargement, we had to reset the depth in order to visualize the dorsal part of the lobe. There is a moderately hypocoid nodule in the lower dorsal part of the lobe. The lesion has irregular borders and ambiguous echogenic spots. The nodule shows intranodular vascularity. The left lobe is also echonormal. It has a cystic lesion. The vascularity has no relevance. On ultrasound-guided aspiration, both the movement, the duct, and the tip of the needle are clearly visible.